morning, or good day, or whatever day it is for you. It's Cigar Review TV time, and we're doing a Padron 4000, and I'm going to have to get up for a second because my cigar cutter's right over there, but this is a little beauty. It's all sun-grown tobacco. All these are a minimum of 2.5 years aged. Be right back. Hold on quickly. I'm back. Sometimes I'm not quite prepared so early in the morning. I'd rather be sleeping. Actually, I'm very much looking forward to this cigar, so. Wow, that's good. Kind of an easy draw going on that one there, and we'll see how that works out. Get a little bit of music started as well. Well, today is Wednesday here in the U.S., and it's humid here. The monsoon time has started, so we've been getting some good rain and some incredible storms lately, so it was pretty good stuff. Okay. I think we're ready to light, my friends. Are you ready to light? Let's get it going. Sorry, I had a little nose itch. The draw is very, very easy draw. Not a whole lot of resistance going on with the draw. I'd rather it be a little easier than, wouldn't we all? I'd rather it be a little easier than, you know, too tough. So. Quite a bit of a bite right now at the back of my tongue. Quite the bite going on right now. A lot of the Padron series cigar. This is 4000, if I didn't mention it. Please let me get a swig of coffee. It's an early one right now. It's 3:24 in the morning, and I love a good morning cigar, a relaxing time to kind of get the day going. It's very nice. Padron is a very, very cool story. This baby here. Let me at least go through it. It's $6.90. They're usually pretty decent economical cigar, depending on the cigar, and the price, obviously the price, but the, I always feel like this is too loud. Okay, sorry about that. It's got a very nice aroma to it too, actually. This is a 54 ring gauge, 6.5 inches long. Jose Padron came to the U.S. in 1962 from Cuba. I'm trying to remember what he did. He obviously came here and started working, but his dream was to, you know, start making cigars. And he ended up, what was it, and when he came out here, a friend ended up giving him a hammer. He asked him if he was able to do carpentry and stuff, and he said yeah. So his friend gave him this hammer, and his night job, his second job I guess you'd call it, was doing carpentry. And so with his hammer, he was able to make enough money, which at that time was $600, and that's what got him started. And he got the whole Padron thing going, started in 1964. So they're up and going, and very nice. When I was first kind of made aware of Padrones, this is back, what is this, 98 is when I first, 97 I think is when I first smoked them, 97, 98, 99, one of those, don't remember for sure obviously, but I was really surprised at that point. Price point on their base kind of cigars, their, you know, their series cigars were right around $4 in some sense. Very, very economical, and you know, there were some points in life where that's some good thing. And then right now, that's still a good thing. It's very good. But if you it's good to know those kind of stories, you know, read how somebody gets started, and you know, they take it to heart when somebody gives them a chance and gives them something that they can build on. And he did it, and obviously doing very well. The cigar so far is very nice. Bite is still in there, though it's got a little bit of pepper going on still. It's all sun grown, I think I said that. And rolled very nice. It does have a very pretty easy draw, but it's not too easy. It's not like sucking through a straw, which is good. Still get a very, very nice aroma and tobacco smell going on. This is made in Nicaragua, and Nicaraguan tobacco, I believe. I got it. Right now is out here in the U.S. is a lot concentrated on a woman who everybody thought murdered her child and probably still believes that she did, and most people do. She got off, or is not guilty, I guess. So, very interesting stories. It's too bad that those are the kind of stories that we all concentrate on, not the ones where somebody out there is taking care of somebody and helping thousands of people out and building jobs. And but you know, that's the world right now. It's very good to have some coffee. this is a very nice pairing, actually. I think coffee goes very well with most cigars, but this one's really matched them quite well. I'm trying to work on some issues with my camera. I'm trying to get as close as I can. No, I'm trying to, because I don't yell, you know, I don't yell at things, except for traffic, and so, like, maybe I should do this in my car and drive down the road. You hear me yell all the time. Doesn't always, how shall I say it, seem to pick up very well, the sound, all the time. I don't know, I'm working on it, so if it's ever too low, just let me know in the comments, because that way, because sometimes the settings on my computer might be a little bit different. I think I'm getting it going, but I had to actually completely scrap almost one of my reviews because it was too dark, and it was really bright behind me and dark inside, and I didn't get the camera angle right, so I'll be redoing that cigar review, and so we'll see. I might even try to do something with that video, just kind of make it fun and see what happens. I'll keep it, but I'll do something funny with it. We'll see if I can do something. Very nice. Still really very enjoyable. It's burning really nice. This is a very nice poker cigar, you know, hang out. It's going to last quite some time. 54 ring gauge is pretty good, you know. Fourth of July weekend seems to have come and gone without too much tragedy here in the U.S., which is good. It's always been, you know, I'm a patriotic guy, but it's, you know, it's never been a thing where I go out and party on the 4th all the time, so, just another day. Did it my way, my friends. Gotta love technology. You can have this little tiny thin ass thing, plays you unlimited music. What could you ask for? Speaking of technology, definitely want to, I'm looking into doing a like a Skype type review, or just a hangout event or something like that, and see how many people want to maybe make a time, or a, you know, a day. Obviously we'd have to make the time. We'd all have to do it at the same time, kind of, to do a live event type thing. And we could either do, I'll go and get the same cigar, just get different cigars and hang out and smoke. And it's very doable, so we'll have to see how we decide to do it. And give me some input. I've already got a couple people saying that that'd be enjoyable, so never know. Might have to do that. We do, it'll end up being after I get back from my vacation. I'll be doing that in just about 2 weeks, actually, a little bit less now, and so I'm going to be very busy getting things set up for that, and getting everything squared away here at the home, but I'm looking forward to it, looking forward to a trip out to Colorado. It's beautiful out there this time of year, especially in the mountains, which is where I'll be. My family's out there. I won't be visiting them this time, which is very different for me. I've always visited them when I'm out there, but this time I'm going to hang with my friend. We're going to smoke some cigars, drink some great wine, catch some fish. And live a little. What about you? What are you doing? Anything big? Have some vacation going on. You know, you out there in the U.S., it's summertime, so, you know, a lot of people make plans to do things in the summer. What are your plans? What about the big smoke events? Have any of you gone to the big smoke events for Cigar Aficionado Big Smoke? Looking to do that. If I do one, it's probably going to be the Las Vegas one. It's closer to me, much more economical for me to go there than to New York, although it'd be fun to go to New York, so who knows. Never know what happens, huh? Very pleased with this cigar. This is a very nice hang out with friends. Enjoy a good cigar. You know, $6.90. It's a nice price, you know, especially now. That's about mainstream price for most decent cigars. So you really can't go wrong. Padron has a lot of really good stuff out there. They have four different right now label type series. And the ones other than the series ones are special ones that they come out with, like a date on it or whatever, commemorating something. And so we'll be trying those too. Gotta try them all. Looking forward to a good week. It's very busy for me this week, so it's gonna be flying by, I know that. Just noticing it's really wet out here. Not on my porch area, but on the extended porch that I have. I have an unfinished porch out there where we can garden or whatever we want, so we'll be putting some things out there. It's weird. Pandora just crashed on me. Get that moving again. Natalie Cole is coming up for us. I don't know what else to do. Very nice. Keep the input coming. Let me know. Too close to the camera, too far away. I do need to get some sun. I've noticed that. I'm pretty pale right now. Usually I'm pretty tan, but I haven't gone out and been outside too much lately. So, gonna have to do that. That'll help the color. It's not gonna help the bags under my eyes in the morning. When I wake up sometimes in the morning, it feels like I have a Volkswagen bug sitting right here and right here. So you'll have to excuse that. I'm not gonna throw on sunglasses to hide, even though I'd like to. Excuse me. But let me know. Just keep the input coming out. Anything you want me to talk about? Want me to not talk about? Want me to quit talking about the weather? I'll do that. It's just out here, weather's crazy. It's nice. Love it. So, one more pointer for you. As far as coffee goes, I'm using my small cup today. Somebody asked me the kind of coffee that I drink. I drink a lot of different coffees. And I actually usually get a lot of my coffee, believe it or not, from TJ Maxx. I don't know if you have, I don't believe they're out of the United, they're, you know, any, I believe they're just in the United States. and I might be wrong, but I get a lot of my coffee there. I just bought a 2-pound thing of Starbucks beans for, it was like $14, so I'm set for coffee for a little while now, and but that's kind of, I get all kinds of different coffee. That one, another good coffee that I enjoy, believe it or not, even though it's packaged and looks cheap, is the Dunkin' Donuts coffee. It's actually pretty good coffee. You'd be surprised, trust me. I'm pretty picky about the coffee that I drink. You know, I like it to be decent, and it's actually very good. So, if you're into coffee, that's something to give a try to. And if you have a TJ Maxx near you, go in there and take a look. They have, I'm not getting paid. I'm just letting you know that's where I get a lot of my coffee. You wouldn't think so because it's kind of like a clothing store where you get brand name clothes and stuff, but for cheaper, you know, for less price. And they have gourmet foods there, a lot of, you know, chocolates. They have a lot of different stuff, but they also have coffee. So, very nice. This one is right up there. In the year 2000, this cigar was rated 90, which is nice. They, if you go through with the Cigar Aficionado, if you go through there, you can see all the different ratings that they've gotten. It's definitely worth it. Go out there and give these a try. They're probably a medium to fuller bodied smoke, usually. They come in natural Maduro. Natural and Maduro cigars. This one is the natural, but it is a sun-grown, all sun-grown tobacco. So, very nice and flavorful. I was just looking at my cat there in the window. Cats are crazy. Well, it's time for me to hang out for the rest of the morning here for a little bit. Enjoy my cigar before I get my day going. Listen to some more music. Sit back and ponder life. yeah. Very good. As usual, towards the end of the video, which is about now, you'll see somewhere. Probably it's going to probably be up here this time. Have the cigar finished, and if there's anything else that needs to be put up there about the cigar, I'll do that. Thank you very much for watching. Really appreciate it. It's a good time for me. I love to just hang out.